Good morning to everybody. My name is D. Srinivas Reddy. I am from Government Polytechnic Addanki. Today I am going to discuss about corrosion. What is corrosion? Simply, if you take iron piece, if you keep it for some time, it will get deteriorated. So corrosion is deterioration of the metal in its surroundings or environment is called corrosion. Corrosion is generally metal formation of its oxides and hydroxides. Generally, what are the factors it affecting the corrosion are so many. First factor is nature of the corrosion. If metal is highly reactive, it get easily corrosion. Reactivity metal decide based on the electrode potential. Electrode potential measured from the formation of galvanic cell with standard hydrogen electrode. Second factor is impurities in the metal. If more is the impurities in metal, it get easily corroded. Then third factor is the surface area of the metal. More is the exposure of surface of area, more is the corrosion. Let's take an example here. If you take the iron bar or pieces of the iron, pieces of the iron easily get the corrosion, then the rod of the corrosion, because in pieces of the iron, more surface area is exposed. Then fourth factor is the nature of the corrosion products. Nature of the corrosion products means if corrosion products are soluble in the surroundings, it get easily corrosion. If it is not soluble, then corrosion will stop. Best example for this one is the aluminum. In aluminum, aluminum rod get corroded. It form the aluminum oxide. Then if this aluminum oxide does not soluble in its surroundings, that is the reason in most of the case, this using the utensils, cycle, you are using the aluminum. This is the one of the advantages of corrosion. Then fifth factor is the humidity. Humidity is the more in the surroundings, more is the corrosion. Then next factor is the pH. In acidic medium, metals get easily corroded. Then the basic medium. Then temperature. With increasing temperature, any chemical reaction is increases. So corrosion also increases. So with increasing corrosion, with increasing temperature, corrosion also increases. Then what are the disadvantages of corrosion? Corrosion disadvantage is mainly the purpose of the metal is not solid. If due to corrosion, wherever metals used, the strength of the metal is decreased. So it causes lot of use loss. And one more thing is, in underground you are using the pipes, leakage of the gas and leakage of the oils you can't detect it. This is the one of the disadvantages. Mainly due to this leakages, there is a huge loss, not only in money but also lives. Best example for this one is recently one accident happened in the Tatipaka in East Godavari district in Andhra Pradesh. So how to rectify this corrosion? Generally used the painting is rectify up to maximum level, up to some level, but you can't rectify fully. Generally corrosion you can't prevent, but you can minimize. Best method for prevent the corrosion is sacrificial anode. Sacrificial anode means if you are using one metal, then more reactive metal than this one is put surrounding to that metal, it will stop the corrosion. Thank you.